BCSO says a possible hit and run left one person dead about a mile up New Mexico 556 near Tramway. Deputies were sent out just before 5 o'clock last night to a motorcycle crash where a man had died. They say a witness followed the vehicle and that deputies were able to arrest a person. They have not released any more details on the crash. You can continue to follow this story online at KRQE.com.